Hi, I'm Zach Rednar with Flambeau Outdoors. We're going to talk to you today a little bit about some new products for 2013. In 2013, we're going to introduce a new American Wigeon. The American Wigeon was carved by multiple world champion carver, Tom Christie. Tom's a phenomenal carver, phenomenal guy. We really enjoy working with him, and he does a heck of a job with our sculptures. Right here you see, obviously, the drake and the hen. They're oversized widgeons, so they're going to have a little bit of that extra visibility, but they're still very, very proportionate and very, very lifelike. Widgeon decoys are extremely, extremely effective to implement into a decoy spread because it brings that that it factor, that wow factor to a spread. Brings a lot of color, and also just adding some of those subspecies to your mix can help you kill a lot more ducks because it kind of differentiate your decoy spread and your tactics from some of the other guys that may only be running mallard decoys. These sculptures are absolutely gorgeous. One of the things that we've done is make sure that we have very, very deep texturing, which allows for a lot of different color and details when we actually paint the decoys. Now, one thing that these decoys also feature is a storm front keel. The keel includes four different tie points that allow for many different movement options. The front tie point obviously keeps that decoy facing into the wind and is best used on days when you have a lot of wind or you're hunting with current. The rear tie point actually allows the decoy to face away from the wind. And then you have two center tie points which keep the decoy faced into the wind. However, it allows that decoy to move a lot more side to side, which actually creates kind of a waddling motion, a back and forth motion, or as a duck would paddle. So, in addition to that, you also have U-Vision paint schemes. Now, U-Vision is the technology behind our paint that actually reflects ultraviolet light. Waterfowl and their primary colors, like your whites and your creams, reflect a high amount of ultraviolet light. If your decoy paint doesn't reflect that light, they look very, very dull and very, very unrealistic. So on all of our lighter colors, like the tuft on a widgeon's head, on a ball paper, and some of the blue and some of the whites, they all reflect a high amount of ultraviolet light. Our paint schemes match that reflectance and look very, very realistic, not only to the human eye, but to waterfowl. So you can find these great brand new products for 2013 at your local retail sporting goods store.